बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू ऑल माय ग्रेड 8 एंड 9 स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द केमिकल स्पीशीज इन्वॉल्विंग आयन एंड इट्स टू टाइप्स, कैटायन एंड एनायन, फ्रॉम यूनिट नंबर 1, फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ केमिस्ट्री। केमिकल स्पीशीज, केमिकल स्पीशीज दैट इज एटम्स, मॉलिक्यूल्स, आयन्स एक्सेट्रा टेक पार्ट इन अ केमिकल रिएक्शन। An atom is a neutral particle and the number of electrons and protons are equal in an atom. An atom can lose or gain electron and the balance between the number of protons and electron is disturbed. The balance between the proton and electron is disturbed due to the loss or gain of electrons. So there is net charge, so there is final charge on the atom. The particle that carries an electrical charge, positive or negative, due to the loss or gain of one or more electron is called an ion. Ion is defined as the particle that carries an electrical charge, positive or negative, due to the loss or gain of one or more electron is called an ion. There are two types of ions. One is cation that carries positive ions and anion that carries negative ions. First one is cation. The atom which loses electrons from its outermost shell, so a net positive charge is appeared on that atom. When the atom loses electron from its outermost shell, so a net or final positive charge is appeared on that atom. This positively charged species is called cation. Positive charged species is called cation. Positive ions always have less number of electron because that loses electron than the number of proton. Positive ions always have less number, always contain less number of electrons than the number of proton. The following equations show the formation of cations from different atoms. Now, dear students, look at here. These are the given equations. Atoms like hydrogen, sodium and magnesium loses electrons, so net positive charge appear on these atoms. The second type of ion is anion. The atom which gains electrons, so a net or final negative charge, means minus charge, is appeared on the atom, on that atom which gains electron. This negatively charged species is called an anion. The negative ions always have more number of electron because it gains electron. The negative ions always have more number of electrons than the number of protons. The following equations show the formation of anion from different atoms. Atoms like fluorine, chlorine and oxygen, by gaining electrons, a net negative charge appear on these atoms. So these are the example of anions. Now the difference between an atom and ion. Atoms, it is neutral and it has same number of protons and electron. Atom is neutral in nature and it is the same number of protons and electrons. While anion has a net charge either negative or positive on it by gaining or losing of electron. The number of proton is different than electrons. It is also due to the gaining or losing of electrons. Atom is the smallest particle of an atom. Ion is the smallest unit of an ionic compound. Atom can or cannot exist independently. For example, sodium, potassium and iron. Fe is the symbol of iron. Ion cannot exist independently. For example, sodium, potassium and iron. So it was all about the chemical species ion and its two types, cation and anion, and the difference between atom and ion. After watching the video, dear students, read the topic 3 to 4 times. Take care and Khuda Hafiz.